How can you use text-to-speech to make your studies more effective and enjoyable?
Here are just 5 ways to use ReadSpeaker's text-to-speech tools to make your studies more efficient, more fun, and improve your results.
1. Streaming lessons. Stream your lessons to hear an audio version, or download an MP3 file to listen offline. This allows you to multitask and do your reading wherever you are, even if you are on the bus or walking to classes, especially when you have a lot of content to get through.
2. Typing difficulty. Using the dictation tool, your speech is dictated and converted into text. Grammar and punctuation can then be edited.
3. Writing research papers. You can upload articles, make annotations, collect and organize highlights, review writing to check for clumsy sentences and mistakes.
4. Increasing vocabulary. Translate and word lookup can be used to see and hear translations and definitions, improving your understanding and expanding your vocabulary.
5. Eliminate distractions. Using text mode to show content in a plain text form or using page mask and the writing ruler.
Why not give it a try? Sign up for a free trial of ReadSpeaker Text Aid, a personal reading, writing and studying tool, and see how text-to-speech improves your learning experience.